first year anniversary show. Welcome you all. I'm really happy to tell you that in 1 year we have had a number of shows and there has been a tremendous response from the audiences. And the people who are passionate about the dramatics activity has really gone up. Just a couple of days ago I was compiling the list of the people who are working on the project such as today, and we are around 75 people who have put this show together. Of course, in these shows and these activities of dramatics, participation of all of you is the most crucial component. Now, when we, when Mandar and the other team members train the young kids and the others to perform on the stage or to do some dancing goes, but more importantly, the response has to come from you. So I'm going to request all of you today in the entire show, here as well as in the auditorium, that please be absolutely responsive. You know, like whenever there is an occasion to laugh, do give your laughters, give your clappings, and that will encourage our artists the most. To start the program today, I have this young performer, Ved Karve. Please welcome Ved. Ved studies in year 4. He has performed and he is also going to perform on the Natya Darpan stage. He just enjoys creating jokes and telling all of them to you all. Please welcome Ved. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Ved Karve, and in today's show there will be a comedy component. So I thought I'd make up a few jokes to share with you all to set the mood up for the upcoming performances. Enjoy. Anyone know the difference between jelly and milk? Do you know, sir? What about you, ma'am? Do you know? What is the difference between jelly and milk? Jelly wobbles and milk shakes. Can someone give me the best example of a stone fruit? The best example of a stone fruit.
Peach.
Well, it's not the best example. The best example of a stone fruit is a pomegranate. Pomegranate. There were two men talking in a restaurant. Man one, I hate pork. Man two, yes, it's a bit of a bore. What is the difference between A and B? Does anyone here know? And no, not you guys. Does anyone else? Well, A and B's. A's can't make honey. Now, what did the mean zombie say to the other? Does anyone else know? What did the mean zombie say to the other? The mean zombie. No one knows? Come on, guys, you've eaten for breakfast, right? What did the mean zombie say to the other? Get a life. How are the prices at an earthworm shop? Guys, you've went to an earthworm shop before? You haven't? Okay, I'll tell you. What are the prices at an earthworm shop? Dirt cheap. This is an easy one this time. What did the people say when they heard the broken joke? It's easy. No one knows? What did the people say when they heard the broken joke? Nothing, they just cracked up. Do quilts have table manners? Come on, you've seen a quilt before. I'm sure you have. Quilts. You sleep with quilts. Like blankets, but quilts. No? No one knows? Do quilts have table manners? No, they just tuck in. It is the most adorable shape.
Round.
Adorable.
Round.
Round, well, it is a shape, but not adorable-ish. Which is the most adorable shape? A cute triangle. A cute triangle. Zombie. This is another zombie one, my guys. Creeped up. Oh. Did you hear about the frightening zombie? He was dead scary. Why should you always live on the top of a mountain? Come on, guys, you've lived on the top of a mountain before. Haven't? Oh, come on, guys, you do nothing. You should. Because the house will always be in tip-top condition and the prices only go downhill from there. Pilots never ever listen. They never ever ever listen. Never ever 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 ever. They never listen because they always have their heads in the clouds.
Hi, I'm Clumsy Doctor. In fact, every time I go to work, I end up in the hospital.
What you get when you miss a postman, a wrestler, and a comedian? Comedian like me. I'm not a wrestler. Does anyone know? What do you get when you mix a postman, a wrestler, and a comedian? Someone who delivers punchlines.
Profession, and with his interest in poetry as well as magic shows, I would like to present before you Arvind Gaindhar. He's going to present a few of his magic tricks in front of you. Hope you'll enjoy. Thanks.
My name is Arvind Gaindhar and I have a hobby of magic, and welcome to this magic show. And before I start, I need help. I need your help. I'm a bit late here, and the reason was my car broke down and I had to take lift from someone. So that's why I was a bit late, and this car is giving me trouble for few weeks or maybe few months. So I decided to buy a new car. The problem these days are, wherever you go, they try to sell their car. And every place you go, their car seems to be a little bit better than the previous one. I have come to the point where I forget which was the first card I has seen. So I need your help. I decided that you guys can help me to decide which sort of card I should buy. I've seen almost every brand, every model, but the problem is I'm not able to make up my mind which sort of card I should buy. So I will ask you guys to help me. Earlier in the week, this idea was in my head, in the middle of my head. So I am going to see whether the car you guys think I should buy, it correlates to the idea I had earlier in the week. So I will jot down what type of car you guys think I should buy. So, who is going to help me? First thing I would like to ask, which color of car I should buy? And you guys can tell me which color of car you think I should buy? Red? How do you know it's my favorite color? So as we go, we just jot down here. So red car. And what make of car? Can I ask you, sir?
Toyota.
Toyota. That's quite a reliable car. Red Toyota car. And you, madam, you can tell me the make. Which make of Toyota car should I buy? I ask you, not Toyota. Can you tell me which make I should buy?
Kluger.
Sir?
Kluger. Kluger.
How you spell that?
K-L-U-G-E-R.
So, red Toyota Kluger. And the gentleman at the back, can you tell me what should be the price of this car?
Around 40,000.
40,000? So this is my sale order, red Toyota Kluger for $40,000. And now the problem is that sometimes there is a wait time, but because my car is not working, I want to get it as soon as possible. So today is Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So what date is on Monday? 25th?
26th.
So Monday 26th. So this is my sales order, red Toyota Kluger 40,000, Monday, we need Monday, 26th June 2017. Can I ask Mr. Nalin Sharda to come on the stage? And as I told you earlier, people, you are a very respectable person. So, as I told you earlier, it was in the middle of my head. This is my head. It's almost empty. So there's a middle, there's something which I thought at the start of the week. I ask you to take a pen from there. And pop up the Just can you repeat and tell?
Red Toyota Kluger for 40,000, delivery on Monday, 26 June of 2017. And that's what you have given.
And can you pop up and put the safety pin for safety reasons?
देखिए नॉर्मल मैजिशियन के पास कोई सुंदर सी लड़की होती है लोगों को थोड़ा इंटरेस्ट आता है अब मेरे को यहाँ खड़ा कर दिया कुछ तो इंटरेस्ट लाऊं
थैंक यू राजी
Oh my God!
Can you read out?
Arvind Gaindhar decided to buy new car. Please order for me for delivery on 26 June 2017. Red Toyota Kluger for $40,000. I can't believe it.
Thank you very much for that. And the reason I asked Mr. Naveen Sharada to come, because I need to get $40,000, which I don't have. So Naveenji, that's good.
This is equivalent to 20,000 rupees.
Okay, thank you very much. Now, to get this $40,000, can you help me? How can I get this $40,000? Sorry? No, he helped me a little bit. So the remaining is $39,980. So what's the ways to get it?
Buy magic.
Buy magic, that's a good one.
We are saying we don't help the vendor.
You said not to. Yes, this little girl told me that get a lottery ticket. But getting the lottery ticket is not enough to get money. You have to get the lottery ticket and win it. So, you guys tell me what number should I say. This is a lotto number which has six numbers. And if you get all right, you get a big prize. So with that big prize, I can buy a car, plus I have some spare also. So with this coming lotto, they I think tell from 1 to 39 numbers. So can I ask you, madam, one number between 1 and 39? Any number between 1 and 39. We'll see the lotto. So you 22. We'll jot down here. 22. Balaji, aap bataye number. 13. 13.
Can we say a number, sir?
Yes, please.
Can I get a number?
Yes. 35. So far 22, 13, and 35.
Number 6 here.
And
number 6.
Number 6. Single digit. Okay. Now someone from the back rows.
19.
Can I? Yeah.
19.
19. And then there is a special number, I forget what number they call. They call it something power player. Sorry.
Supplementary.
Power ball.
Supplementary.
Power ball this
time. Okay.
Okay. 22, 13, 35, 6, 19, and Powerball. So who can tell me the Powerball number?
21.
Yeah, just one. Allah, let me ask you. Yes, you can tell me. Sorry?
Three.
So since you tell me the Powerball number, can you come on the stage? Can you check these numbers they were told? And can you raise your hand when your number comes?
22.
Who told 22?
Yeah. 13. 35. 6. 19. And 3.
So before coming here, I had a prediction. And that's a seed envelope. You can see. Some prediction there. Can you take it out and open it?
Yes, sir.
And read it out. Open it. And see anything magic.
Yeah. So, lotto numbers for 24th of June, 17. 22, 13, 35, 6, 19, and Powerball.
Thank you very much. When next time you buy a lotto ticket, you can consult me. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Arvind. The concluding part of this curtain raiser will be a little song presented by Gia Pandit.
It's a very hard follow-up act to do after Ved's joke telling in uncle's magic trick. So I really hope you forgive me if there's anything that galti se bhool ho jayega, aap maaf kar dena. I'm singing Jiya Le Gaya Mera Savariya. So here goes. Jiya Le Gaya Ji Mera Savariya. Jiya Le Gaya Ji Mera Savariya. Lagi man me lagan hui bavariya jiya le gayo ji mora savariya jiya le gayo ji mora savariya lagi man me lagan hui bavariya jiya le gayo ji mora savariya tune papi hai nahi dekhe mori saiya
gentlemen, with this we conclude the curtain raiser part of tonight's program. Now.